By finding a position that's comfortable for your body. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. Relax your body, noticing any muscular tension that's present and gently inviting it to relax. And if you'd like, you can bring a gentle, easy smile to your face. Take a moment to enjoy these qualities in your body. Being comfortable and relaxed with a gentle smile on your face. Begin to involve your mind, specifically by reflecting on anything in your life that you're grateful for. Whatever that is for you, something big or small, something totally ordinary or something unusual, and tell yourself about it. I'm grateful for my friends. Grateful for my home. Grateful to have clean water to drink. Whatever it is that you're grateful for, tell yourself about it. If any feelings of gratitude arise for you as you reflect on what you're grateful for, again, notice those feelings and really enjoy them. Savor the gratitude. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you. Begin to cultivate love for them in a way that works for you. Maybe imagining them being happy, visualizing that in your mind's eye. Maybe using mental talk to wish them well and send them love. Perhaps by directly feeling love in your heart. Cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal in whatever way you like. You feel this love in your heart. Notice that and really enjoy it. Savor the love. Very good. Now, practice cultivating love for yourself using the same methods that work for you with your easy to love person or animal, directing them towards yourself. You are worthy of your own love. Whatever extent you feel this love for yourself, again, allow yourself to really enjoy it, to delight in this love that you feel in your heart for yourself. Of course, you may or may not feel love. This may even be difficult. Totally normal if that's the case. If this love is available, really enjoy it. You feel this love in your heart for yourself. Allow that to continue. In any case, begin to ask yourself the question, what would I do if I truly loved myself? Ask yourself that question and listen to your heart for the answer. What would I do if I truly love myself? As often as you need to, you can ask yourself this question: what would I do if I truly loved myself? And simply listen for an answer. Feeling your mind and your heart reaching out to you, trying to show you, tell you, whatever it is that you need to know to truly love yourself. An answer may or may not come. Keep asking yourself this question: what would I do if I truly loved myself? And listen for the answer. Very good. Now, take a moment to look back on this practice period and in particular to consider if there's any way that these sentiments, thoughts, or feelings of love might like to manifest in your life. Any acts of kindness towards yourself or others. Anything like that came to mind? Set the intention to do that act of kindness as soon as you can. As you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.